will I get back home? I'm tired of all this talking. Boarding the plane, catching the 20 is all I'm thinking of. If hell isn't hello, then I should be cast below. Hell can't be as bad as the journey I've had. Why didn't I just say no? But they say that travel broadens our minds, but mine is small enough. I've seen all the sights that I want to take. Thank you, can I go now? Thank you and goodbye. All the sights that I want today.